Hi, this is Paul with Wondershare MobileTrans, and if you're interested in transferring your WhatsApp or WhatsApp business data from an iPhone to an Android or vice versa without the use of a PC, we have the perfect video for you. Our Wutsapper tool is simple and easy to use. It allows you to transfer your files, photos, media, and all other kinds of attachments securely and quickly. Not only that, it has a very powerful feature that a lot of users love. It allows you to log into multiple WhatsApp accounts on the same device or the same WhatsApp account on multiple devices. And so in this video, I'll be sharing how you can install and use our very effective Wutsapper tool. Of course, if you like these kind of videos, be sure to subscribe to our channel and hit that bell. And if you're familiar, in the early days of Android and iOS, transferring data between the two devices was very difficult, if not impossible at times. That was also very true with WhatsApp. Even though we have other messaging services that allow you to transfer and sync data between your accounts on multiple different types of devices, WhatsApp remains one of the few services that does not natively support that. And so if you're someone like me who frequently switches between devices, that can be very difficult. Thankfully, we have tools like Wutsapper that allows this to be done very simply. And of course, in addition to being free, one of the best features of our Wutsapper tool is that it doesn't need a PC. All you need to do is transfer the data between the devices directly, just using an OTG or Lightning to USB cable. And so, using a cable like this, connecting the two devices, you can transfer all your WhatsApp chat data, including your files, your text messages, and more. So I'm going to show you the easy steps to get you started. First, download and install the Wutsapper tool on your Android phone from the Google Play Store. You will only have to download the app once on the Android phone, and you're good to go. Now, with your compatible OTG, USB-C to Lightning cable, connect your two devices. You may see a message on your Android or your iPhone device asking you to authorize the connection. If so, click Confirm. Next, within the WhatsApp application that's installed currently on our iPhone, we're now going to follow the directions on our Android phone to transfer our WhatsApp data from an iPhone to an Android. You can choose what data you want to transfer from your original WhatsApp account on your iOS device, or you can select all your chat data to be transferred at once. Next, we're going to install WhatsApp on our new device, in this case the Android, and then set up the account. And with WhatsApp installed and logged in on our new device, we can now see all our old chat data from our old device on our new one. And with the step we just showed you, it can work for individual WhatsApp accounts, business WhatsApp accounts. It can transfer data from an Android to an Android, an iPhone to an Android, or an Android to an iPhone. Our app also supports 9 types of data: photos, audio, videos, files, emojis, location, and more. Now let's show you the steps using Wutsapper to transfer WhatsApp from an Android to an iOS device. If you haven't already, make sure that you've installed Wutsapper from the Google Play Store. Then if you see pop-ups for permissions, allow Wutsapper to access your device. As shown in the previous steps, create a WhatsApp backup for your data on the original Android device. Go to WhatsApp Settings, Chat, Backup. Select WhatsApp from the home screen, then select Android to iPhone. Wutsapper will automatically detect this backup file. Enter your phone number and initiate the WhatsApp login, then verify your WhatsApp account with a code that's sent to your device. After you log in successfully, Wutsapper begins parsing the WhatsApp backup data. Once that is complete, you'll be able to access that WhatsApp data on the new device. You will then connect your devices together using a USB OTG cable, connecting the Android phone to your iPhone. You will then need to authorize them both. You will also need to make sure that Find My iPhone is deselected on your iPhone. You will then follow the steps to copy the data from the Android phone to the iPhone. For those without an OTG cable, you can select No OTG. There's a desktop browser app that you can use. This option will guide you to using Wutsapper via your browser. Next, connect both devices to your computer. And in one click, our data will begin to transfer. Here's another cool feature that Wutsapper can do. If you've ever received a message from someone, and then you actually go to open that message, but then see that it says, this message has been deleted, what do you do? You're probably thinking to yourself, oh, I'm never gonna see it. But with our Wutsapper tool, we actually can. Wutsapper is going to be a way to retrieve all deleted WhatsApp messages. So here's how we can do so. If you haven't already, install Wutsapper on your Android device. You'll see a prompt asking you to allow permissions. There are certain permissions that you're going to need to grant in order for the Wutsapper tool to work on your device. The first is going to be a privacy statement that you can review. You'll then see three more permissions that you need to accept: storage access, notification access, and battery optimization access. You'll need to click allow on all three in order to proceed to the next step. After accepting all the permissions, we now get to the home screen. When you click on the WhatsApp deleted option, you'll see your chat history. You can open a specific chat that you want to recover the deleted message from. You'll see it in the green box right away. And so from there, you'll be able to see any messages that have been deleted. Next, I'm going to show you how you can use the same WhatsApp account on different devices. And this can be useful for a number of reasons, whether it's personal or business. Two very popular reasons include accessing the same WhatsApp account on a second device, as well as if you have several WhatsApp accounts and you want to access all of them on the same device, you can do so. Normally, to do so, you'd have to log out of one device or an account and log in again, but our Wutsapper makes it very easy without having to make that switch. Select WhatsApp Web and a QR code will be generated. On the device that our original WhatsApp account is logged into, in this case my iPhone, I'll then navigate to Settings and Link Device. It will access my camera to scan the QR code that was generated on the secondary device, in this case the Android. And after scanning that QR code with my original device, Wutsapper will log into this primary account on that device. And that's how you can log into one WhatsApp account onto multiple devices. You can also use this step to log into two WhatsApp accounts on the same device. With your primary WhatsApp account installed on one device, launch and install Wutsapper. You'll then use the same steps that we showed here to log into a secondary account on that same device. And there you have it. That's been an overview for our Wutsapper tool. As we've shown, it has several very important features. You can transfer WhatsApp account data from an Android to an iPhone or vice versa. You can view deleted messages. And as we just showed, you can log into multiple accounts at the same time. If you have any questions, let us know in the comments down below and we can help you out there. Be sure to subscribe and like this video. And until the next one, we'll catch you later.